Don't fuck with the Czech. Chucky's Czech Pils That Kills is a Czech-style Pilsner. It is brewed using 10 pounds of Pilsner malt, 1.5 ounces of Saz hops at the start of the boil, 2/3 of an ounce of Saz hops for the last 10 minutes of the boil, 2/3 of an ounce of Saz hops at turnoff. You can use either a dry lager yeast or the liquid Yurkel lager yeast. It is 4.4% and comes out at 25 IBUs.